finishing this painting after 50 hours, and we're starting with the face and some details, some highlights. I never explained what this painting means. It's actually called Threesome. I know, kind of crazy. It depicts intersecting identities between masculine and feminine energy within myself, and seeing that there is kind of no point in separating those two energies, along with gender binary and how it is a social construct, and those constructs has caused a little commotion in my brain. But yeah, this is the finished product, y'all. Look at the details. I'm not sure how to feel about it yet, but I'm so glad that this is over. Let me know what y'all think.